ever find the more wretched hive of scum and villainy. We must be cautious.
Cantina, please remember to those wookie bartenders 20%, no droids of Bonnie Anderson, no Ray Lowe's, no Ray Nobody's, no Ray Palpatine's, no Disney trilogy fans. You're all going to be very disappointed very soon. About any kind, because you're not Star Wars fans. So I'm sitting here screwing around on Twitter, running errands, checking out my horse, making sure she had fly spray, etc., etc. And I see some people, I'm not going to name them, crying about, we really don't want the ST changed or retconned because we feel bad for the ST fans. You feel bad. What, you have memories of Goldfish? Do you remember how they treated you EU fans? Do you? Because I do. What's wrong with you people? First off, you're not going to tell Disney what they can and can't do. This is a money decision. You're whining, bitching, crying, and complaining ain't gonna change anything, okay? They have to make a change. And by the way, it's a change I know deep in your heart you like, but you're worried about people's fifis. Since when has somebody who liked the EU who's been trampled on for the last 8 years worried about anybody's fifis? Who? When? I'm not worried about their fifis. I've been called every name in the book by these SJW NPC cowards. All right? These Ray Blows, these Kyle Ron enthusiasts, these Haldo maximizers. I really don't give a shit about them. They're not Star Wars fans. They're not. So why do we care about what they think? Okay? Disney has to make money. They're not making money catering to the alphabet soup of Bizarro World that Kathleen Kennedy thought was going to be her new audience. They have to cater to us because we're the real fans. The SJWs are nothing but...
Are you all right? I saw his thoughts. I saw what they're planning to do. They're like locusts. They're moving from planet to planet. Their whole civilization. After they've consumed every natural resource, they move on. And we're next.
Locusts. Okay, you admit. You have to admit. You know, or is this about channels not getting advertising dollars? You know, with all kinds of new Star Wars stuff going on, I guess you're still worried about outrage and not being able to sell, because I think that's probably where this is going. Yes, I'm being very harsh. Alright? But I also understand the money aspects of it, and quite frankly, none of you do. Because all you want to do is cry about Kyle Ron, scream at Raylos, and then run over and wrap yourselves around an EU book and pretend like it's not happening. Guess what? It's business. The business of Disney is providing profits and paying dividends to their shareholders, who, by the way, aren't getting any dividends right now because Disney has no money. That's why they're doing this, okay? You should be happy they're not. They're probably going to dodge or put the ST in some place where no one will ever hear from it again. I don't get this. I don't get this faux compassion for these people. Well, everything that happened to us, yeah. Oh, trust me, I remember. Do you remember being called names? Do you remember being canceled by the Raylos? Do you remember being called racist, sexist, homophobic, and a bigot? Because I do. I'm surprised none of you do. Or did it really mean anything to you? Any of this? I'm shocked at the fandom menace. You won't stand, you sit there and scream about Star Wars and you won't stand up and say, this is what we want. Because you feel sorry about the people that abused you. You feel sorry about for the people that bullied you. I'm done. I'm fucking done. Okay. If it doesn't happen, and we get for the next 50 years, Luke, Jake, Skywalker, because that's what you guys are so worried about that the SJWs won't have, Han, deadbeat dad, and Leia, Mary Poppins, that'll be your fault because you didn't stick up for it. You didn't fight for it. Or what are you all afraid of? You're not gonna, that you don't wanna fight? I've seen plenty of you people go toe to toe with these assholes. And now you feel sorry for them? That's not how the real world works. Shit happens. Life ain't fair. We've already found that out for the last fucking 8 years when they were in control and no one was happy. Stop it. Just stop it. If you want to love on the EU, then please go do it. But please, for the love of all that is holy, do not sit there and tell us we're all supposed to feel sorry for the Ray Blows and the Holdo Maximizers and the Kyle Ron enthusiasts because their stuff may or may not be decanonized or may turn into a multiverse where the rest of us won't ever have to suffer their presence again. Including you, by the way. You don't know what they're going to do. I don't know what they're going to do. You know? But here we are crying that they're... This is the fandom menace. We really don't. We really hate the ST. Oh, but don't get rid of it because we feel sorry for the people who, that like the ST. See, this is bullshit. All right, you're either a Star Wars fan or you're an ST fan, but you can't be both. I don't give a shit what anyone says or their excuses or their rationalities. Because when they start rationalizing, then they sound really fucking stupid. Okay? They really, really do. This has to happen. For the franchise to go on, this has to happen. Okay? Let them have their, you know, Legends material just like you do. Who cares? You know, maybe Jon Favreau and Dave Filoni will have something better. Or are you worried that when they do this, you're not going to get Mara Jade? Jason and Jaina and Anakin Solo. Oh, and Ben Skywalker. I just want it to be good. Maybe it'll be better than the EU. We don't know. But I'll tell you something. Right now, the way it's going, the sequel trilogy is not sustaining Star Wars. Okay? Hasbro will not make a Rey figure. They will not make another Kyle Ron figure. The only one they're making that even sells a little bit is BB-8. That's it. And here we are. I feel sorry for them. I want you to think about all the shit we've all gone through with these people. And you feel sorry for them. To me, it's like feeling sorry for the German people after World War II. I'm sorry. I really have... My give a damn broke. You know? Think about it. The historical analogies are huge. These people don't deserve our sympathy. And yet here it is. Stop it. Now, pray that the ST is retconned, is disappeared, is gone for the good of the franchise, for fuck's sake, if anything else. God, what the hell do you people want? What the fuck do you people want? You know, I don't get it. We're sitting here, hopefully getting something that we all wanted, that gone. And now we're like, I really feel sorry for that people. Are you a Star Wars fan? Or are you just sitting here on YouTube and Twitter getting into arguments with people because your life is bored? All right? I have a thing to do. This is a mission for me. All right? And if it doesn't mean that much to you, then why are you even talking about it? All right? Because you sure as hell don't remember being called every name on the planet. I do. All right? And I don't carry grudges, but I carry grudges against them. And I carry grudges against Ryan Johnson and Kathleen Kennedy for allowing it to happen. And Pablo Hidalgo for egging it on and being part of it. All right, this is probably the best way to bring all the fans back is to get rid of the sequel trilogy. And if you don't like it, if you want to sit there and cry about it, because people will be hurt. Remember when Trump beat Hillary? We're all still here. we're suffering because they can't let it go. But hey, and that's gonna be the same freaking reaction, okay? Who effing cares what they think or feel? Their feelings are relevant to me, and it sure as hell are relevant to the guys that run JP Morgan, Goldman Sachs, Wells Fargo, Charles Schwab, and all the rest of the big investment houses that have basically said no more. They sure as hell don't mean anything to Hasbro. See, they have to earn money. And right now, even with Disney stocks going slightly up, they're still valued at $80 a pop by the big investment houses because it's a worthless stock right now. And the reason why, part of it, is the sequel trilogy. Galaxy's Edge is a failure because of the sequel trilogy. Everybody hates Kylo Ren. You know, you might know somebody on Twitter or somebody in the ether that just drools all over the ugly motherfucker. That's not reality. 99% of the Star Wars fans that I know hate him. Worst written villain ever. And if when he goes away, good. Heave ho. Get him out of here. So quit it. Remember what they did to us. Why does it matter to you? Get rid of the ST. This is Steph signing out.